Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Shalom, family. The Lord bless you. I welcome you in the name of Jesus. Amen. If you're seeing me for the very first time, you're welcome. This is the Word and Prophecy with Stephen Boy. If you're new, you're welcome. Thank you so much for taking a pause and clicking on this video. I pray that the Lord will bless you and meet you at the very point of your need in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And to you, my beloved returning subscribers, thank you so much for always stopping by. Make God bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for this prophetic word to come. We pray that it minister to us powerfully in Jesus' name. Amen. God says, I should tell you, there is a place at the top, and you have a place reserved for you with light. I take the prophetic word again. There is a place at the top, and you have a place reserved for you with enough light to light up your life in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare that this word will not fall to the ground, but they will accomplish the purpose to which it was sent over your life in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare that no evil ear will steal this word in Jesus' name. You are getting at the top and you are receiving the light necessary for your life in the name of Jesus. We cover these prayers with the blood of Jesus. We cover these prayers with the blood of Jesus in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I hope you received this word with gladness, and I hope it met you well. The culture of heaven is blessing. Now may the Lord bless you. May God keep you. May God cast his countenance to shine upon you. May God be gracious to you, and may God give you peace. In Jesus' mighty name, the shalom of the Lord. May nothing be missing for you, and may nothing be broken for you. You are blessed of God. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.